I'm Nicola. My brother is actually a member of the Order of Malta. So because he's injured, I got volunteered in his place to take a spot on Strictly. It's great fun. I've had many memories from doing it, and I would love to do it again if they'd have me back.
Hi, I'm Richard. I got involved in Strictly through my workplace, St. Canice's Credit Union. They sponsored the event, and with the sponsorship, I came along. And I'm really enjoying it. I would definitely love to do it again if they'd have me, of course. But who knows? And here's to a great dance. I was delighted actually to be paired with Nicola.
We're getting on really well. And the dance we have, the American Smooth, it's not too difficult, but it's difficult enough with the amount of steps you have to memorise and put together then on the night.
Hopefully we'll make it look very smooth, won't we?
Hopefully we will. It'll be renamed the Irish Smooth.
That's it. We'd like to appeal to all you people in the audience to vote for myself and Nicola. Dig deep. It's for a good cause, and it's a good charity.
Of course, you won't be left without. You will be laughing at us.
Who's
by
this?
The end of the night.
Oh, it's Can Do. This is Can Do, St. Canice's Credit Union's mascot. Can Do, be good. If anyone can, Canice's can.
Touching hands, reaching out, touching me, touching you.
Ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands together for Richard and Nicola. Guys, come on over to me this way if you don't mind. Just if you take a stance there, absolutely fantastic. Richard, I don't know whether Nicola was after you for your money or not, but she kept looking deeply in your eyes. It may not be your money personally, but it was definitely money she was looking after, maybe from the credit union. However, absolutely fantastic, guys. Really good. I know you were nervous at the start when we were doing rehearsals. It didn't show on stage. I'm going to go to our judges this time. The judge, we'll go with Christine first, who was the harshest judge last time.
Oh, but I'll always have a nice comment. I thought you did really well, and you had such a lovely relationship with each other on stage. It was gorgeous. And the way you're constantly smiling and making lovely eye contact with each other, as well as producing all the steps that were involved. So your couple work and your work apart from each other were great. So well done. Thank you very much. It was great.
Thanks, Christine. Just remember those comments when you give your score next time. Gillian, we'll go to yourself, my dear.
You look like you really enjoyed that, guys. You done a lot of footwork there that you said you were finding difficult, so well done.
Thanks, Gillian. We'll go to James next, please.
Just basically what the girl said. Nicola, you look fantastic, and I mean, the chemistry was unreal, and you really look like you enjoyed it, so that's the main thing. Well done.
Thanks, James. And we'll go to Claire, our final judge.
I have to agree with all the lads. You really look like you were having a ball up there. I love American Smooth. It's not something that you see very often. Well done. It is hard. Hard work, loads of steps. And I love your shoes, Nicola.
Yeah.
I love them. Brilliant.
Thank you very much, Claire. Okay, what can I say? All positive comments. What I thought was most important was the eyeshadow that Richard is wearing to match the dress. It's fantastic. He was inside earlier on and he had glitter spray and he was spraying it all over his hair, all over his face. It was going everywhere. Ellen, guys. Now, the most important part. We're going to go for our scores and from our judges, please. The scores of our second competitors, it is Richard and Nicola. The scores are as follows. 7, 7, 7, and 8. We have a score of 29 points. Ladies and gentlemen, please give a fantastic couple who are on stage, Richard and Nicola, a big, big round of applause. Well done, guys. Absolutely fantastic. He didn't want to get on the stage earlier on. Now he doesn't want to get off it.